So let's start a new project. And I'm gonna name this Fade Movie. If that makes sense. Okay, so there's the name of the movie. Now I just wanna import some pictures. And these are some pictures that I have on my desktop. They're just pictures that are, you know, of jellyfish that I found from pixabay.com. It looks like I just missed a couple there, so I'll just import the last two pictures there. Okay, so you select it and press the plus sign to drop it into the kind of time slide. So I'm gonna do that with all of my pictures now. I just wanna get rid of this end title, because it's not really the end of the movie. And I just want to make this a little bit smaller, just so I can see everything that I'm working with. The audio is going to come down in this section here when we put it in. So what I want to do next is go to the sound effects library that's in iMovie. It's at the bottom of the screen on the right-hand side. And I want to pick out a background track that's already loaded here. And I want that to be like the background for the movie. You want something that's gonna match your clip or match your pictures. So I want something that has some ambiance or is kind of mysterious to go with this water theme. Okay, so I'm just gonna click it and drag it down underneath the pictures. As you can see, it comes in green in iMovie. So you see these little round dots or circles at the end and at the beginning of the clip? Those are fade handles. So you just click on it and drag it out. And you know, that's how you fade in to a movie. There's a time period that's listed there. You do it at the end as well, click on the circle and drag it out. And you see the fade is a little bit darker green over top of the track. And that's just fading out the movie. So there's a start there. You can tell where it starts and where it gets fatter, thicker at the end, that's where it ends. And if you go back to the beginning part of the fade, where it's thicker at the beginning, right here, that's where it starts, and where it's thinner is where it ends. So I'm just going to show you in a second here a video that I did all together with the fading in and the fading out. So if you like this video, give me a like or subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye!